Hey, Jaime here again. So today I'm going to talk about the Revit bottom called to 3D view with section box. It is a pretty handy bottom, especially when you're working in 2D like floor plans or ceiling plans, and you need to understand or check certain elements quickly. There is also another Revit bottom which allows you to customize like some of the settings of the section box, for example. We'll publish another video about that one next week. This bottom is part of the set of bottoms called the best of the best, and it is included in NonicaTab free in Autodesk App Store completely for free. So feel free to check it out. Let's jump into Revit. Let's imagine we're working on this floor plan and we want to understand or check some of the elements. For example, if we want to check this element, which is a truss chute, we can just go into NonicaTab free and then click on to 3D view with section box. What this is going to basically do is going to create a new 3D view with the elements we selected and with a section box containing all those elements. So yeah, let's put it into practice. Basically, as soon as we click, we see the element we selected. We could also use this view to rename it, as every time we use the command, the name of the 3D view used is the same. It's this default name. But let's go back here. Okay, let's select now this one. Let's go here. Because we didn't select the element at first, it asks us to select the elements then. So we can just click and then click Finish. We see, for example, this is a lamp. We can continue drawing our lamp, for example. So in some cases, if you work with reference planes, it could happen that the element is not zooming, but by clicking out and just zoom to fit, so focus on the element. So we found this also pretty handy when you want to create 3D views based on a scope box. So, for example, if you have like a scope box that is slightly off axis, like this one, because you have like one of the walls that is off axis, you can create the 3D view using this scope box as a section box for the new 3D view. So, if you select the scope box and then you click on NonicaTab free to 3D view with section box, well, what we got is the new 3D view and the section box used is the scope box that we selected. So that's also handy if you want to create those 3D views, and you can then go back to 3D views and then rename it if you want. So as I said before, this is the 3D view with section box bottom. There is also an extended version called extended to 3D view. We're going to do also a video about that one next week, and it's going to be available as well in our channel. So thank you very much, and I hope you find this video helpful, and see you soon. Bye-bye.